Who knows what evil lives in the heart of game? The shadow knows.
Hi, I'm the Shadow Snows, and I'm back with another Let's Play the Amiga video. Tonight I play the game Brian the Lion by Psygnosis in 1994, which is quite late in the Amiga's life. And yeah, I can already tell you that it's a platforming game, another platforming game. And there's already one thing that I really hate about this game, and it's that it doesn't support a second disk drive. And that's ridiculous for a 1994 game. Yeah, this is a weird effect. Looks weird. Graphics not that bad. And I start in the steamy jungle. And it loads again. But the loading times are not that bad. I've experienced worse. And yeah, here's this cutish looking lion called Brian, I guess. And yeah, those, I guess it's supposed to be coconuts, are quite annoying, because what they basically do is they slow you down. Yeah, graphics definitely on the cuter side. So far, it's not bad. What's that? What does that mean? Ah, okay, I guess it's something like a 3-8 save point. Actually, graphics not bad. And now what? Ah, okay. Oh. Game is also not bad. Controls are really quite fluent. Nothing there. No, nothing there. Ah, shit, come on. I can make it. And there are a lot of different a frog that hurt the lion. Just for that, he deserves to be named Brian. But really, it's not bad. And I have no clue what these boxing gloves are supposed to mean. Okay. Grill an. And I lost the boxing glove again. Why? And I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to. Yes, I am. Seriously, that's not a bad game. Hi, Brian. You won't be able to cross the Great Hall if you don't use Bertie, the bird's catapult. And how will I do that? Jump on the catapult to wake Bertie up. He's always sleeping on the job. Thanks, Chris. Now what? Okay, I missed the time limit, obviously. But as long as it's only a bonus, I can live with that. And I hope this version is properly cracked and I can enter everything. The Rocky Mountain without an S. It's only one. Probably the Amiga didn't have enough memory and processing power to include the Rocky Mountains, so it's only one Rocky Mountain. $140, I have to make it in $140. Pay attention. Ah. Oh shit. How am I supposed to know that? Keep out, no. And it's a mole. Yeah, it's really not a bad game. What does that mean? Beautiful graphics. Fluent control, fluent animation, fluent scrolling. What's that? Oops. Am I dead or is this a bonus round? Ah, it's a shop. Okay. Up. Heavenly hit point. Exit. I don't know what any of these things are, but it's always nice that they have a power-up system. So you're not collecting all those coins for nothing. And why is there a basketball basket? Because there's a basketball player. And I really like that the game always gives you something new. It surprises me every time again. So it doesn't get boring. And what's the next stage? Pleasant Plains. I hope they are pleasant to play. And the loading times are really not that bad. And now they recycled the opponent. Shit. Yeah, and it has a little bit of learning the levels. But not too bad. And I really don't like those rocks. Can I actually get there? No. Shit! I really don't like the rocks. Shit! That's unfair, I think. Yeah, that's the game over. And yeah, I don't have another run. It's seriously not a bad game. And for some reason, I couldn't continue. But yeah, it's an interesting game. Nice platforming game with nice graphics, good controls. What you expect from a decent, good platformer. So I hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.